Let's welcome to the Moose Morning Show studios from the Augusta Downtown Alliance. Michael Hall, first time you've joined us, Michael. Welcome.
Yes, it is. Thank you for having
us. Appreciate it. And a longtime friend, Tina Charest. Good morning, Tina.
Hello.
All right. So we've got a big event coming up. What? This is in June. Is that right, Michael?
Yes. Friday, June 24th over at the Calumet Club. Mm-hmm. Tina and I are really excited to talk to you about it. It's called Dangerous Liaisons. It's a masquerade ball.
Oh, very nice. Now, is this the first time you guys have been doing this event?
Yes. Yeah. This will be a first.
And so what can we expect at the Franco-American Masquerade Ball?
Well, as you know, there's a lot of changes that are happening in the Augusta Downtown Alliance, and one of them is this fundraising event. Mm-hmm. We're sort of pulling out all the stops with this one. We're hosting a dance, music by local DJ Chris Lothridge, a 50-50 raffle, a best mask contest, heavy hors d'oeuvres, an affordable cash bar, and best of all, a live celebrity auction.
Hold on, what? How does this work?
Well, we happen to have our auctioneer here, Tina Charest from Charlemagne's.
Oh, you're going to be the auctioneer?
I've seen events that she's been the auctioneer. She's very good.
Oh, really? You've seen
Yeah.
So what can we expect with a celebrity auction?
Well, with a celebrity
auction...
Sounds
like you're auctioning off people here.
We are. We are auctioning off area celebrities. And right now, there's over 20 people up for bid, including Senator Justin Alfond offering up a lunch and a round of golf at the Portland City, at the
so
Portland Country
Club.
So you can't
abuse these people for whatever you want. I mean, there's specific things.
Hey, this is open to interpretation. I'm just letting you know. Senator Cates is offering a lunch downtown. Mayor Rollins is offering a cookout at his place for four.
Really? Wow.
Oh, that
Gary
fun.
Crocker will be one of our people that we're auctioning off, who's offering a motorcycle ride. And Dan Emery, my fiance, is going to be auctioned off as well. This is my idea. he's offering a canoe slash kayak camping trip for four to Nahumkeag Island.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Yes. I personally wanted him to be auctioned off as a date, but... and he actually smiled when I said it, but...
So you could go one way or the other. Either you could be the high bid or you get rid of him for a weekend, right?
Exactly.
One or the other, you have to decide what to do there. It's coming up at Le Calumet Club on June 24th with the Augusta Downtown Alliance Franco-American Masquerade Ball on the local celebrity auction, as well, of course, all to benefit the Augusta Downtown Alliance and the Colonial Theatre, too,
and
right?
And the Colonial Theatre as well. We have tickets up for sale right now for $25 a person, $50 a couple.
Oh, that's great.
And they're available at Betsy's, the ADA office at 295 Water Street, or the Calumet Club.
And Charlemagne's.
where would that be?
228 Water Street.
Fantastic. Yeah, it's coming up June 24th. All the details, E2Moose.fm. Just click on community. Now, this is business attire and a mask required, right? This is a real masquerade ball, right?
Yes.
So, obviously, this is a...
And a contest for the best
mask. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know what you're going to be doing? Yeah.
It should be fun.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what you're going to be doing?
Bring your money.
No, she's not telling anything, right?
Bring your money.
Well, that's the whole point.
It's fantastic. Dangerous Liaisons, a masquerade ball. Calumet Club, Augusta, June 24th with the Augusta Downtown Alliance. Michael, Tina, thank you. Always great to see you.
Thank you.
And welcome to the area, Michael. Appreciate you coming in. Details again, 92moose.fm. Just click on community.